nation's class of 2020. You've made us all very proud, and we look forward to great things in the future. From Cranston East Science Department, we wish you the best and the brightest of futures. Take care of yourself, and you're always welcome back to Cranston East. Thank you, and have a wonderful summer.
Congratulations to all of our graduates of Class of 2020.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. Best wishes. Come back and visit.
We love you. We love you. Hey, Cranston East, Class of 2020. Mrs. Cassavant here wishing you congratulations. You did it. Best of luck, guys. Go Bolts.
Hello, Class of 2020. Congratulations to you. This is Mrs. Blaze, and I'm so happy for you and proud of you. I just want to remind you to be kind to each other and to smile at everyone you meet. Your smile can make someone's day.
Graduating class of 2020, get out there and change the world. I'm so proud of you. You inspire me every day. Congratulations. In my soul, the stars were burning so bright. The sun was out till midnight. I say we lose control.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I want you to enjoy the little things so one day you will realize that those are the big things. Congrats again. This is gonna be the best day of my life.
My life. This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life. This is gonna be the best day of my life. Everything is looking up, everybody.
Take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I swear I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Somebody to lead.